Well, with less than 2 months until December, the countdown to Christmas is well and truly on. Major stores dropping prices on decorations to help families get into the festive spirit without breaking the bank.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Eager shoppers getting in well ahead of the December rush.
Getting in early?
We always do.
We came as soon as we found out there was Christmas stuff.
With more households struggling to make ends meet, this year's festive season set to see a boom in budget-friendly decorations hitting the shop floor early as families begin their preparations.
From $1 baubles to low-priced toys.
At Kmart, sets of 100 ornaments for $12. The store also extending its lay-by period to 12 weeks.
The earlier you come in, you can spread that cost throughout the weeks and months.
Big W unveiling their tree starter bundles from $35.
One box that will set up their whole tree. Ornaments, star. We've actually got half of our decorations for $5 and under. We've got decorations and ornaments from $1.
For Joy and Shirley, it's all about tradition. The pair making their annual trip to Costco, stocking up on their festive favourites.
They are the greatest crackers that you can find because they're the old English ones and they've got all the lovely old-fashioned stuff inside of them.
From the latest Christmas showstoppers to festive feature pieces, Costco also offering plenty for those looking to bulk buy for family gatherings.
If you're looking to break out of tradition this year, Mickey Mouse is proving a popular replacement for Santa. Disney-themed gifts and decorations lining the aisles. Tell us a bit about what you've got in your trolley today.
Oh, Disney things, of course. I love Disney.
Plenty for Christmas tragics to enjoy. Olivana Lathouris, 9 News.